What's up, everybody? I'm your boy Retro Bliss, and this is Retro Bliss Gaming. And have you played your Atari today? I have not, but we're getting ready to do that. We're going to play a homebrew today. Fix It Felix Sr. And this is a homebrew that was introduced to me by my good buddy Cannabis Kid, who's a faithful viewer of the channel. He has provided me and shown me a lot of really cool homebrew games, and this was one of them. Let me show you a screenshot of the game here. Fix It Felix I think an arcade game. But anyway, long story short is Felix has to go to the windows and he's got to repair the windows. He's got to avoid the birds, and then he's got to avoid the the creature that's up top that's going to be shooting down things at him. And there's going to be a pie or something in the window that makes him invincible at times anyway. And once he fixes the windows in this building, then he goes to another building. And so Cannabis Kid is in the house. What's going on, Cannabis? Yep, we're here. We're getting ready to do her. So, yeah, I'm back from the dentist, man. Thuffer and Thuckatash. So I got a little numb right here, man. They got me good. I got that back molar up top. They got me good, and it was pretty deep in there, they said, too. But they said that I could eat right away. They just said just to be careful with the numbing, you know. So I might slur my speech just a hair, just a little bit, but they said I could eat right away, just not, you know, be careful with, you know, how it is when you're numb and when you're swallowing and whatnot. But I don't know. But we haven't played an Atari game in a few episodes. So I decided to let's do an Atari game. And Cannabis said, let's do a Fix It Felix Sr. And I hadn't played this game since the last time we streamed it. Why not? Let's do it. So let's get to it. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. I did play it a little bit just to kind of sort of refresh myself. Anyway, you have to go from window to window, press the button to fix it. And you can't tell if it's broken just by looking at it like you can in the arcade or the Super Nintendo versions or whatnot. But you like being a moderator, huh? Well, brother, I appreciate you being a moderator. it helps me out, too, because if I'm in the middle of gameplay, you can kind of oversee things while I'm playing. You never know who might be on here. Sometimes you get people on here, you know what I mean? But we, for the most part, we have some really good people get on here. So without further delay, let's get to the game. Dang, I'm hitting the wrong buttons, what I'm doing. Okay, when it's red, that means it's broken. You have to hit the button. Gotta avoid the bird. I started that off wrong because I was hitting the wrong button. Dirty dog. Nah, dog. I like how the buildings change too. Oh, No. So I'm assuming that you get one man. Yep, you get one man. That's it. Come on. When you, while you're fixing the window, you kind of freeze there for a minute too. I kind of remember that. Ah! Dang it, I hit the button to fix it. Ah, go down. Oh, go down. Oh, dang it. Those windows on the left there, you gotta be careful because those birds come right out at you. And once you start fixing the window, you're froze. I'm not going over there. He wasn't even on that window. Oh, you dirty dog. That's right, Wreck-It Ralph. But he kind of looks like I forgot what his name was, Wreck-It Ralph. He looks different when, he looks like a demon or something for a minute. If you go to the window and it turns red down at the bottom, that means that the window needs repaired. Yeah. All right. Time to start over. Come over here. Oh, you dog! Ah, dang it. Ah. Boop. When you go to repair the window, you're froze for a second. You can't move. Pretty neat, though. All right, let's roll. Oh, really? Dirty dog. Dirty dogs. Oh, I didn't see the bird. Ah, that's wrong on so many levels. All right, let's go. Down. Thought I hit down. I thought I hit all of them. They're all fixed over here. Ah, dirty. Ah, I did that on my own. Ah. Ah! Dang it. Frustrating. This game is frustrating, man. It's good, though. It's fun. Ah, dang it. Ah. Which, by the way, I don't know what link that Cannabis just threw. Yep, I did put a link in the description also. Dang it. You can download the game. There's a link in the description. Thought I was invincible. Thank you, Cannabis. There's a link in the comments where you can download the game. I was froze. Almost. I thought I... I was supposed to be invincible when I got the pie. No. Dang it. Ah, the bird. Ah, go. Dang it. Ah. Oh, man. Game is fast paced, man. You guys just don't know until you play it. Oh, man. I feel like... I don't know if it's just this side of my map. I feel like I had a stroke or something. When they numb me or side, that side of my mouth, I feel like I can't... Ah. Okay. All right, let's go. That wasn't bad. I'm doing better. Nope. Oh, I froze. I couldn't move. That side is hard right there because, dang it. Try to get out of the way because that's stupid. Walk right into it. Almost got me again. Well, they were all broke over here. Ah! Dog! Ah! Dang it! You just can't do it, because if you freeze, man, you're done. All right, let's go. Dang it. Not doing well. This game's not going well. Wreck it, Ralph. Dirty dog. Goodness sake. I just did that to myself because I just ran into the bird. Thank you. Oh, man. So there's apparently a Commodore 64 Fix It Felix game. I'm not aware of though. Let's play this one again. Uh-oh. Ah. God's sake. Dirty. Ah, get out of here! Down. Ah, I got over and I should have stayed where I was at. Poop. Sometimes those birds get mixed in with the windows and you can't really tell where they're at. That was dumb. I think those pies give you an extra life. Dang it. Ah! Dirty dogs. Ah! Ah! I was doing so well! So Cannabis has put a link to the C64 version of Fix It Felix in the comments. Okay, let's keep going. We've been playing this for a while. All right, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. This is pretty fun, though. Doing all right. No. Dirty dogs. Bunch of cheaters. Dang it. I think the top corner there. Dang it. I thought I got them all. Ah, you dirty. And they're trying to get me bad. Get over. That dirty. Get over. Dang it. Get up. Wait a minute. There it is. Thought I had them all over there. You dirty dog. All right, let's keep going. Let's play a couple more. This is fun. I don't know if I'd ever get to six figures on this game, though. My goodness. Let's go. Thank you. I knew as soon as I hit the bird was gonna come out. Came right over on me, dirty cheaters. Oh. Oh, get over. I got out. No! Ah! Dirty dogs. I'm over here, you idiot. I don't have invincibility. That didn't work. I tried it.
Hey,
Whoa. Ah, dang it. As soon as I hit that button, I seen the bird come out. Ah, that was coming over. What are you doing, loser? I'm over here. You dirty dog. All right, guys, I think I have time for one more. Not already. What is the matter with Ralph today? He doesn't want to come get me. Operation shut down. Dang it. Ah, stupid. Oh no! Dang it! I should have waited for the bird to go by and then fix the window. Oh, Ralph. We used to be so close. What happened to us, man? All right, guys, I think I've had about enough. We played for quite a while, though. We did. We played for quite a while. Well, guys, thanks for hanging out with me. I do appreciate it. For those of you who are new to the channel, I'd appreciate if you subscribe, turn on your notifications. you don't want to miss when we do this again. We do this quite a bit. So with that, y'all have an awesome day, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for hanging out, Operation. Thanks for giving us the game, Cannabis. See you next time. Take care. Bye.